Commonly in the United States, processes that can lead to heart failure include coronary artery disease or heart attacks, insufficient blood flow to the heart muscle, hypertension or high blood pressure, and various other causes including cardiomyopathies, which are primary disorders of the heart muscle itself, as well as exposure to different drugs and toxins, alcohol, for example, certain chemotherapy drugs, and certain illicit drugs such as cocaine and methamphetamines.